Yo, what's up? My name's Ian, 24 years old, just starting out doing this. Got into lifting about, let's say a year and a half, 2 years ago. But we in it to stay fit. Get big. Let's do something quick. Ooh. How are we going? Cool. I'm gonna start off on incline. Smith machine. Get this one going. I'm gonna do this one right here. You on this one, sir? Come on. Three. Four more. Five. Come on. Three. Six. Seven. Come on.
You helped me a lot, but it still really hurts. Come on. How many was that? Eight?
That was nine. Oh, that hurt too much. It's gonna feel weird.
Yeah.
Straight out more. Right here. Push.
Go.
It's about that time.
The mommy milkers.
It's about that time. I got it.
Just here for support, man. You know what I want to do?
Here, what?
You know what I want to do?
What?
I want to make one of those TikToks. I says, no, I just want to be bigger. And it switches to the old fat me. I want to be bigger?
Wow.
Oh, yeah, that's a little girl weight right there. Let's go.
Grab my wrists.
Yeah, I got you.
All right. Okay, not right off the bat.
Yeah, right off the bat. Man, looked like you were stumbling.
Elbows. Not yet.
Right there. Easy. Come on, baby. Come on. Easy. Come on. How many was it?
Six. Ugh.
on, Princess. Push, Princess, push.
I'm actually glad you moved my hair because I gotta go throw up, so could you hold it back for me?
No. Cables. One more. And triceps.
One more what?
A what?
Cable.
Fuck you.
You know how many cable exercises there are?
Fucking piece of shit. Fuck this guy.
He's just a cameraman. He's just a cameraman.
How you been, sir? Oh my goodness. Out more. Out more.
Right here?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Go. Come on. Okay. What's up, guys? Welcome to our channel. This is Ian. This morning, we hit chest and tries over at Beast Gym. We went and did some Smith machine incline press over two dumbbell bench flies. And we did some cable flies, went over to some triceps, only did two things of triceps. And that was about it for today. I believe that was it, right? We didn't do anything else.
Mm-mm.
So a reason we are getting into this YouTube channel, mainly for him, getting big in the YouTube and TikTok scene, trying to get into the power building phase. A little bit more on the powerlifting side. A little bit dabble in bodybuilding. Just a couple accessories. But other than that, it's going to be a fun time. Dylan?
Yep. Hello, I'm Dylan. The reason I started lifting was first because I was always a stubby fat kid. You know, I would get called names. So I just had enough of that. And then finally, when I tore my ACL, I started working out, and that just led to something more and more. And I found out about powerlifting, and I got really into that. And, you know, I just love working out since. That's really my story.
So with that being said, y'all stay tuned. Got more videos coming.
Thanks for watching.